What is up, guys? I'm out here on a really hot morning. Wanted to get a ride in. As you all know, I've been working pretty steadily on the cart. I got her ready, though. Man, I'll tell you, it is just a hazy morning. I don't know if you guys can see that haze, but it is just thick. The air is humid and muggy. Look at that haze back in there. Sheesh. Anyways, you know, as always, got my number one bike out, screaming 80. We're out putting some miles down, hardly 10 miles down on the roads. So, you know, it's starting to get hot. I want to take a little bit of ride down this back road here. This one's pretty isolated, actually. Check this one out.
Thank you.
out the cool Airstream. That's the main highway right there. We don't do main highways here. That's a really cool camper though. We'll head back out to the middle of nowhere. Beautiful morning, just hot as hell. Muggy. And up here we have my black marks from my third annual burnout. Just little ones. She's not a one-wheel peel feller. Look at that, posi track. I'll go back and mow my grass and then do some more work on the cart. Enjoy the scenery on the way back. that old sun's getting warm now. Stop and do a chime check, get a bike a little brake to pull off. Time check here. Okay, thanks for riding along, guys. We're back here safe at home. Got the bike cooling in the shade, as you can see. And if you liked the little ride, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment if you feel like it. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. You know, it helps me keep chugging along. And got lots of content with you guys this summer, so make sure you stay tuned and keep those notifications on, because, you know, I'm out here every day doing this stuff and love to share and bring you guys along with me. So till next time, ride safe,